running.
Mac, I'm gone. A millionaire, I'm a young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet.
Welcome to my channel, Steve Adventures in here. We are on one more adventure today. Today we are on the Buffalo River here in Arkansas, and we're expecting to have a really nice and awesome trip, just like always. Weather right now looks like it's gonna be so far it's good, but we're expecting to have some rain today and tomorrow. But hey, it's part of the adventure, right? So we want to be fishing, kayaking, cooking, and a lot of stuff, and we want to pass for some rapids right now. So stay tuned, don't go anywhere. Welcome to my channel.
With long hair, with coconut every year, like smoking the thinnest air. I open the Lamborghini, hoping them crackers see me. Like, look at that beastie. He's a beast, he's a dog, he's a mother.
We are ready for the first rapids. Oh, shit. That's what happened when you try to get it on the GoPro. Would you put me the fish on it? He's got the first one. Nice catch, brother. Ooh, fishy.
Mm-mm. See the release?
Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah. See,
fishy. Oh, I got a monster. I got a big monster.
My name ain't big, but I keep that flame. Man, who that wanna do that? Boy, you knew that you that spiler. And I be this shit. Now you got loose bowels. I don't owe you like 2 vowels. But I would like for you to pay me by the hour. And I'd rather be pushing flowers than to be in the pen sharing shower.
Mr. Ben. Oh, fishy. There we go. Top water, baby. He's like right here.
On this lawnmower. Boy, I got so many bitches like I'm Mike Lowry. Even when stuff on this, she couldn't doubt me. My devil, I say life ain't without me. Chrome lips poking out the coop, look like it's pouting. I do what I do, and you do what you can do about it. Chuck, I turn a crack rock into a mountain. Damn, man, don't you compare me, cause there ain't nobody near me. They don't see me, but they hear me, they don't feel me.
Woo! Let's go! My friends, so far weather has been awesome. As you guys can see, we have some clouds, but not that big of a deal. It did rain for a little bit, but it was just like not really, like some sprinkles, but it was good. It's kind of, I don't know, we are probably in the 80s or something, because it's kind of hot, but it's good. I'm not complaining. So hopefully we don't get any rain today, hopefully. But I mean, I know it's gonna happen. But you know, most of the times I just prefer to have the rain at night, cause you sleep better, right? So yeah. So far it's been a really nice and a beautiful trip. The water is like, my goodness, it's so nice, it's so good.
I'll show you.
Take a look at that. That is good. Like it. So right now I'm gonna start to look for a place to stay. Looks like, if I'm not mistaken, we're about a mile from where we regularly stay. So let's see what happens. Hope you like the view so far. You like the video so far too? So stay tuned, don't go nowhere. Stay on that door. So we made it to the first camping site, and it was raining, and we have to come out with the survival mode and to put a tarp. Let me show you.
What's up, shelter?
I'm not a friend like this, but in my lap's a bit.
Say hello, Christian.
Hello.
Making some steaks. Ooh, fishy, fishy. Oh, where is Brian? He's gone. Oh no, there he is. New member. Old member.
Oh.
Say hello.
Hello.
I didn't get jumped in.
You're good. You're good. Let's eat something, because I'm hungry. How are you feeling so far, my brother?
Feed me.
Feed me. Are you hungry?
It's time.
What's up, everyone? Today is the next day, and as you can see, it's raining. Well, I don't know if you can see it, but yes, it is raining. We have a good night. So far the rain is, it's perfect, it's good. Because it's been raining, but it's not that bad, you know. So, and the rain gives us permission, Mother Nature, to have time to pack all our gear on the kayak and all that without the rain. So, I don't mind to be kayaking in the rain. But you know, put it all in my gear, and when it's raining, it's not fun. So that was good. So far so good. Right now we're just gonna keep going. Hopefully we get more fish today. So stay tuned if we wanna see more of this. Rainy day on the river. Fishy, fishy. How? I know. Fishy, fishy. You need to have it on camera, baby. Another one. Yeah, baby, this is how we do it. Woo. Fishy, fishy, baby. Woo, woo. Man, I like it. I like this trip. It's a beautiful fish. Smallmouth fish. See, it's more of this coming. Don't go anywhere. She got the fishy fishy. Picture time. There you go, Bechito. Ooh. See? That's a good fish, baby. There we go. Finally. How
that's
you feeling?
I feel amazing.
There we go.
Jeez. You should have another one, baby. I think I lost count.
I won't ever slack up. Honky, better back up. Try and play the role, and you're the whole crew will act up. Yeah.
Now I'm ready to take a shower. We made it to the second night. Hopefully you guys can see this, but this is a really nice spot that we picked for tonight. Look at those mountains. The fall. So probably we're just gonna keep fishing. I'm gonna have a beer, and then everything's wet, so we're gonna try our best to make some fire, and we'll see what happens. Hopefully we can get a fish that way I can cook the fish. So stay tuned, don't go nowhere. First one swimming, but I'm tired. I'm exhausted. I hope you guys like the video, because it takes a lot of work. Don't go anywhere. Is there more coming? Yeah, my friends. It's in the GoPro. It's in the GoPro, baby. Oh. Man, that's a big one, brother. Woo! It's a monster. There we go. Should have hit on my head. Woo! Woo-hoo! Second day. I'm tired. I think we went to sleep like really late last night, but it was good. I sleep really good. I didn't have lunch this morning, so I didn't feel like it, but I can tell you right now, temperature is good, water is good, water is moving, not that fast like I wanted, but it's good. So right now I'm just gonna show you this part of the river, which is nice. Like it. So we just stop right now. We're gonna have some lunch here, and we are in this island, and that's what we're doing right now. So let's have some lunch. Where are you? Woo! Yeah! Come on! Come on! And that's a good one, baby! It's a monster! Trophy fish! Hashtag! I'm the king! It's a good one, baby. Damn! No! Damn! I'm smacking the hump. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes and the bottles got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I've returned. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned. Cause I got lyrics, but you ain't got none. If you come to battle with a shotgun. But if you do, you're a fool, cause I do.
big one, brothers. Take a look at this one. Thank you. Thank you, fishy. You make my day. Got it, baby. Fishy, fishy. All right, my friends, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. I had a really good time today, this trip, all these 3 days. It was really awesome, nice weather. It was raining, but it was good, so it was perfect. Got so many fish in this trip, and I probably am gonna try not to put all of it, that way you don't get boring the video, you know. But so I have so much fun, yes, and thank you everyone who joined me in this trip, you know. Van, Christine, Carolina, Karen, Brian. Thank you everyone for helping to do everything to make this happen. Right now we're just doing the last mile, and we should be heading home in about 2 hours. No, about an hour. So thank you for watching. I will see you next time, next adventure. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you next time. Steve Adventures in the flow.